How you doing, Mr. Toot?
I am cool, man. What's going on?
Would you like some coffee?
Man, I appreciate it, though.
So what's going on with you?
This crazy-ass dream I've been having, man.
Dream? Tell me about it.
This old guy fucking chasing me around. Keep saying something about some juice or something.
I had the juice back in 84 back then, I got it now.
You didn't have the juice back then, and you sure as hell ain't got it now.
I got the juice, I had it back in 84.
Well, I had the juice in 83, and I don't remember you in 84.
I don't remember you back in 83. I had the juice in 84.
Well, you didn't have the juice. Oh, shit, he done stuffed your shoe.
Shit, nah. Y'all, so you didn't see my shoe?
Yeah, you didn't see his shoe?
Look, y'all cheat at school. I don't want no problem, man.
Like, Mo, how you gonna handle this?
All right, look, this is how we handle it, man. This is what we do. I tell you what, we just,
Where did all that time go? Damn. I was just 17. It seemed like 2 days ago. I was plotting on everything. Look, I used to read about that Mercedes back when I was crushing on Mercedes. Yeah. I used to tell them hoes I was gon' blow. They used to look at me crazy, but check me out now. At 15, I was still tryna figure out who the fuck I was. At 16, I was banging that pot real tough. Shorty wanna be a thug. Yeah. 18, I thought I was grown, couldn't tell a nigga shit. Yeah. 19 with a Glock 19, nigga, tell me this. Where did all that time go? Yeah. I was like, Where did all that time go? 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 My baby girl finna be 5. Man, that shit, they're live. Remember when she first started trying to crawl? Now she talking about daddy, when you gon' let me drive? Damn, it's a trip how that shit go, right? Up and down like a 6-4. Life is whatever we make it. Ain't no reason why we can't make it. I remember making trips way out of town, trying to make a play, but I was way out of bounds. Baby mama got jammed up by the laws. I end up having to ride my neighbors for a quarter pound for their bail money. The shit funny when I look back, but at that time I had a lot of stress on my mind, trying to get mine, everything in due time. The next couple years I was trying to incline. Left my old rhyme, started plotting on some more. 32s, 48s, for sure. Wrote a lot of shit that I'd never let go. Don't know if I ever let them know. But where did all that time go? Where did all that time go? Where did all that time go? Damn, I say, Where did all that time go? Where did all that time go?
So what? Just gonna hit me in this elevator in front of all these people?
That was a hell of a dream, youngster!